So for the toe touch progression, if you're having trouble reaching down, touching the toes, this is a perfect one for you. We'll start. We want to find a nice 2x4. We have the FMS board here, but we can use any 2x4 or something that props the feet up about an inch or two. We're going to bring the feet all the way together with the heels on the board. We want to take a pad. We can use a towel or anything that we can roll up and squeeze with the knees. So we'll start, reach up overhead. Exhale as you come down, trying to keep the leg straight as far as you can. If you need to bend the knees at the bottom to touch the toes, that's fine. Inhale as you come up, reaching overhead. You want to try and make sure that you touch the toes with each repetition, whether you need to bend the knees at all or not, it's totally fine. Once we complete one side, we'll step to the other side. Again, place that pad in between the knees, squeeze that pad. It's going to keep tension in the core and the hips. Feet are together, now our toes are up towards us. We'll go through the same exact thing. Exhale as we come down. Inhale as we stand up,